Millimeter wave device technology, or 5G technology, is opening up a new world of possibilities across many industries, delivering unprecedented performance in wireless connectivity. From augmented reality to self-driving cars, from home security to manufacturing technologies, many application areas will be revolutionized by the high capacity and low latency of 5G connections. SPEA, a world leader in the field of automatic test equipment with over 10,000 systems in the field, collaborates with the Israeli ATS to provide an effective and affordable test solution for 5G devices in low band, mid band, and high band frequencies, up to 81 GHz, delivering low cost of test and high test coverage. ATS's test onboard technology, integrating RF test resources directly on the tester load board, extends SPEA tester's capabilities for RF 5G applications without needing dedicated RF testers. Having multiple RF test resources in close proximity to the device under test drives higher accuracy and throughput while reducing cost per test. The solution leverages the world's most advanced ultra-wideband RF processor, with 72 TX RX channels operating across several RF frequency bands. It enables SPEA testers to perform all necessary millimeter wave tests accurately at a fraction of the cost of alternatives, while increasing test coverage and reducing the defects per million, providing crucial competitive advantage. This cutting-edge, production-ready testing solution brings several key advantages: highly accurate real-time testing of TR properties, significant reduction in production RF test costs, multi-site scalability. One module supports multiple sites, while multiple modules can be mounted on the same load board. Independent frequency bands in TX and RX. Functional test with complex signals. Power reading and signal sourcing.